Hey y'all, I'm back with another quick but detailed tutorial on how I wear my synthetic units. Today I will be using Amara by Outre. And as I told you guys before, basically what I do is it was once a whole unit, I just cut the part and now it's a B part and I wear it as such. And the reason I do that is just because this way the wig looks more natural to me. And the reason I don't buy half wigs is because they're not as full and they don't fit the same. Now I'm just going to secure the wig with some hairpins. And now I just fluff the hair. Okay, with my leave out, since it was straight, basically what I do, I just braid it and then go through with my flat irons and flat on the braid. And this makes me a crimp. Let this cool off a little bit. Okay, go ahead and take the braid down. Let's see what kind of crimping we got. Okay, you see the crimping we got? This is the crimp, and this is the wig. So, I mean, it's pretty good crimping. But I think I'm gonna try a side part. Okay, this is basically all that I do. To get the look. Hopefully some of you girls will find this helpful and try it yourself. Thanks for watching.